sprinting finish. Can Darran Lindsay get it? Looks like it's going to be Farquhar. Lindsay moves to the inside. Oh, it's a big wobble for Darran Lindsay. And as the sparks fly from his machine, well, consolation for Darran Lindsay. He broke the lap record. And just how he managed to hold on here, well, only he knows.
10th to the checkered flag, and Ryan Richards right in front of me, and I was just over the slightly left hand side of the road, and I don't think any of us has been down the left down that section before, and there was just a big sort of a like a dip, and the bike just took off, and lucky to save it.